So I chose to do music because I really enjoy singing, and I've always performed outside of school, and I've done, you know, community theatre and everything, and it's something I'm really passionate about, and so I enjoy being able to bring that into my school life as well. Practical lessons where we get to play on the instruments, but we also do our oral lessons where we're learning about the different concepts of music, and we get to listen to lots of different genres of music, and we get to learn about, you know, what goes into all the songs and learn about how to analyze music.
Program is consisting of two performances. I'm performing Cosby Sweater and a song called Crown by Stormzy. And I'm doing two Viva Voces. And what Vivas are, they're 10-minute discussions where you talk about something you're passionate about. So personally, I'm talking about two aspects of a rap genre called drill music.